The following paid programming has been sponsored by YABA TV.
Welcome to our great show, the YABA TV Show. I am your host, Sia Sia. Tell somebody about this program because we have a beautiful show for you today. The topic is coming and going. We have one person coming from home, Africa, and then we have another person coming, well, from America, proposing or intending to go to Africa. We're going to find out how they feel about this, the fear, the excitement, and everything that it comes with. Plus, we got great music videos for you, and we're gonna read some letters from you. And that's the reason you need to contact us and tell us how you feel about YABA TV. Well, again, today the show is wonderful. Tell everybody you know about our beautiful show, the YABA TV Show. We'll be back in a moment.
If you suffered serious personal injuries, whether from accidents or medical malpractice, or if your civil rights have been violated, call the Law Offices of Samuel Obogu. We are located at 4311 Wilshire Boulevard, Suite 308 in the city of Los Angeles. Our telephone number is 213-624-1500. We have been tested and trusted in representing accident victims for over 20 years. Call us now.
Do you have a business with a great idea? You think you can advertise? Think again. Call the YABA TV Show. For as low as $1 a day, you can have a business.
Hi, my name is Adriana Medrano, and I am the president of Interacción Más de Una Solución. We do multi-services, including immigration, taxes, divorce, bankruptcy, and we help adoptive parents who can get up to $13,000 per child.
Give us a call at 1-800-559-2501. That's 1-800-559-2501.
Welcome to Springs of Hope Christian Ministries, where victors are raised. Our Sunday service is 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Bible studies are Wednesday from 7 to 9 p.m. Earn your degree in theology. Introducing Springs of Hope Biblical University. For church or Bible college, call 562-599-6768 or visit our website, www.springsofhopeministries.com.
YOLO International Foundation is a nonprofit energy analysis center where we measure, analyze, and restore cellular energy to all organs of the body for sustainable health and wellness. So when you are serious about a healthy new you, come to YOLO International Foundation, located at 3450 West 43rd Street, Suite 102 in Los Angeles. Visit our website at www.yoloenergy.org or give us a call 323-290-2837.
Do you have a business idea? Are you thinking about developing an urban business? Or do you already have one and you would like to see it grow? Do you want to buy a franchised business? Are you indecisive on what kind of business to do? Don't worry, Ron can help. Ron is a businessman for over 30 years in Los Angeles. So call today for a free consultation at 323-864-4294.
Vegan and vegetarian cuisine. The food is always fresh. Affordable prices. Delivered. Give us a call at 310-333. YABATV.com.
Welcome back to the YABA TV Show. I am your host, Sia Sia. Our show is exceptional today. Why? Many African Americans want to go to Africa. Then, many Africans that do come to America, they expect so much more. And of course, they want to come to America. That's what our topic is today, Africa coming and going. As we examine this topic today, I have two wonderful guests that will tell you all of what they feel about this topic. I'll begin with the female guest, which is Mary Oboli. Welcome to the show, from Nigeria.
Hi.
And then I have Sean Hill from America. Welcome to the show.
Peace.
I know both of you have something in common. What I see you have in common is positive expectation. Like, you anticipate so much great things when you do go to Africa. And that's probably exactly how she felt coming to America from Nigeria. Correct me if I'm wrong.
That's correct.
Okay. Now let's talk about you. When you had your visa in Nigeria, say, welcome to America. How did you feel in the first place?
I felt really good because I knew I was coming to a land where opportunities everywhere, and I had this expectation of a better life all around, education, medical attention, and I just had the expectations of a good life. Mm-hmm. And that's why I'm here.
Wonderful. On the flip side, you as an African American, let me ask you this. Have you traveled anywhere outside the United States?
No, not yet.
Perfect. Since this is how you feel, or who you are really, having gone anywhere else, what do you feel within yourself, taking the moment, stepping out of your comfort zone and saying, ha ha, I'm going to the motherland, Africa. What do you expect?
I would have to base it on feeling like an orphan, being detached from your home, your mother, or whatever. I think Africa is a part of my life that's been missing. Mm-hmm. As a child growing up, it wasn't portrayed as a positive place of where you want to go.
Okay.
But now as an adult, and going back over my life and my family and my history in America, and understanding slavery and what it did to my people, it so disconnected us from Africa that I think all of us need to find our ways back. And that would be my expectation, is to go back and reconnect and have that bond that's been missing fulfilled.
At the back of your mind, do I really want to go to Africa with this that I just seen on TV?
And that was the perception for a long time, because I'm like, okay, me growing up in a single family headed household with 8 siblings, and it was rough. It was very rough growing up in the South. And to see those images portrayed on national television of my people, it always appeared that Africans were doing worse than I was. And I'm like, that's not anything that you want to aspire to. And I always would ask myself, why are my friends always talking about going to Europe and going to the UK and all these different parts of Europe, but I never heard them mention Africa. And I think America, especially mainstream television, did us a grave disadvantage by portraying our motherland and our people in such a negative light.
Mm-hmm. Martha, you as a Nigerian, uh-huh. You're Igbo, right? Uh-huh. And congratulations for coming to America, the land of honey and milk.
Yes.
And welcome.
You actually brought you. Two of your sons. You have two sons, right?
Yeah, correct.
And they were born in Nigeria.
Uh-huh.
And all of you just came less than 3 months ago, am I correct?
November.
So when you came, you know, in the transition of saying, I am going with my family mm-hmm. to America, mm-hmm. leaving everybody else that has ever known me, grew up with, went to school with, I'm going to a strange land because that's where my husband is. Mm-hmm. You came to join your husband, right?
Yeah.
How did you feel?
Well, really, I knew I was gonna miss home, but love comes first. My partner lives here, mm-hmm. my husband lives here, and being able to live together as a family was the first thing in my mind. The kids growing up with their daddy and, you know, the family thing. And then coming to America, I had in my mind, although things are not so rosy back there in Africa, mm-hmm. but we're good. And it's not as bad as we see it in the movies, because Americans think like, Africa, it's like hot and bushes and stuff like that, but we have lots of beautiful places. It's Western, it's beautiful. We use the computer and hello, I speak English. Yeah, and that's the way it is. Sometimes when you're on the internet with friends from UK and all that, they think like you're just from the zoo or the bush or something like that. But then I ask them, come on, we're chatting on the internet. If I was that backward, how would it come about with the computer stuff?
Well said. We're gonna need to take a quick break. When we come back, we're gonna talk more on the expectation. And the question really is going to be on you. You gotta tell me, you know, sorry, but you know, when we're back home, they say nigga. Yeah, that's not something we do use, but we're gonna talk about all of that.
Yeah.
We'll be back in a moment.
Do you ever want to sing, dance, do poetry, and develop your hidden talents? Then call Kingdom Youths, Inc. All services are free from ages 6 to 17. Call Dr. Noifo today at 310-999-2668.
Do you have a business with a great idea? You think you can advertise? Think again. Call the YABA TV Show. For as little as $1 a day, you can have a great idea.
At Aviation Shoe Repair, we repair all kinds of shoes and purses at affordable prices. We're located at 3506 Aviation Boulevard in Redondo Beach. Mention this ad and get 10% off. Give us a call, 310-406-1346.
Back to our vibrant show. The colors are beautiful, the expressions wonderful, the message super. The expectations, I believe, from you going to Africa, they are huge. One of them probably you're afraid, maybe the heat, the weather, the peppery food. I may be wrong, that's my opinion. Help me out.
Being originally from Louisiana, I'm very big on spices. It just doesn't sit well with my stomach. The heat, of course, the South is very humid. My biggest fear, I think, going into Africa would be the perceptions that they have of African Americans. I wonder if I will be received as an African who just left the country and is coming back home, mm-hmm. or will I be perceived as an African American with all the stereotypes associated with it?
Mm-hmm. What about the accent?
It's more about what you're trying to say as opposed to how you're saying it. So that's not a big fear that I have, but I know that those who do have that fear, who may be also wanting to go to Africa, I would say just do this. It's the same way if you're in America speaking with an African American who may have not gotten the proper education in our public school systems, and we call it Ebonics. When you hear someone speaking, you're not focused on what the way that they're saying it, you're trying to hear what the message is that they're trying to put forward.
I know you've only lived there less than 6 months.
Okay.
When you're talking to someone, maybe African-American or anyone, they say, oh, you have an accent, where are you from?
Yeah, one time we went to Hollywood and we were taking a walk, and then this guy comes up to us and like, you have an accent, where are you from? And I said, guess. He said Jamaica, and I said, you're right. And then I just walked away, you know?
Part of the expectation is food. I know you're used to your amala, moi moi, semo vita, fufu, eba, all of that, ricey.
Yeah.
Coming to America, they have lots of burgers, pastas, maybe some rice. How do you feel?
Well, I've missed home food. Luckily, the ones I came with, I still have just a little left, and I'm wondering if I run out of it, what I'm gonna do. But I'll have
to... Oh, trust me, you'll get adjusted. Ask people like us, living here for so long.
Oh my God, it's gonna be so hard, because I love to
swallow. That's the beauty of it. Welcome to America.
Oh, I've missed a lot already. Uh-huh. Thank you.
It's going to be just fine, because even though there's no place like home, our beautiful home, Africa, but this nation has so much to offer you
that you
will not even miss home.
Yeah.
Maybe you just miss your immediate family, friends that know you, but trust me, there's no place like home, but America is beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
We'll be back in a moment.
If you suffered serious personal injuries, whether from accidents or medical malpractice, or if your civil rights have been violated, call the Law Offices of Samuel Obogu. We are located at 4311 Wilshire Boulevard, Suite 308 in the city of Los Angeles. Our telephone number is 213-624-1500. We have been tested and trusted in representing accident victims for over 20 years. Call us now.
Ms. Charlie, the Credit Lady is Southern California's number one company that has helped hundreds of families over 25 years to gain access to financial freedom through counseling and coaching. Ms. Charlie customizes the right plan to eradicate bad credit and begin to restore good credit to her clients. Using Ms. Charlie's services, the negative files that hindered you for many years from financial institutions, employers, landlords, and car dealerships will be gone for good. Give us a call at 800-203-6657 or visit www.financialfreedombycharlie.com.
Welcome to Springs of Hope Christian Ministries, where victors are raised. Our Sunday service is 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Bible studies are Wednesday from 7 to 9 p.m. Earn your degree in theology. Introducing Springs of Hope Biblical University. For church or Bible college, call 562-599-6768 or visit our website, www.springsofhopeministries.com.
Elegant Events by Lady T. We specialize in Afrocentric weddings, anniversary parties, birthday parties, corporate meetings, bridal showers, baby showers, sweet 16 parties, family reunions, picnics, and so much more. We are a Christian business and we work with any budget. Call Lady T today at 310-880-6001 or visit our website at www.elegantevents.com.
Welcome back to our lovely show, YABA TV Show. Please, if you haven't called somebody yet, please do so, because there's so much to learn. The entertainment, even if you're feeling so blue, trust me, when you see the show and experience the music video coming up later, your world will be changed. Let me go back to my wonderful guest. Sean, as a single man, I must warn you, they have some beautiful African women at the motherland, am I correct?
Correct.
You as a man, how would you approach an African woman, beautiful, aggressive, all that and more? How?
I'm turning to my favorite right here. Give me some advice.
All right, thank you very much. The African lady is full of respect for herself and her body. When you get to Africa, you hardly find ladies on this tough bikini on the street because we have respect for our body. You don't go touching, like you meet a girl today and you want to say hi and like take her to bed. No.
So I can't say, ooh, mama, you fine.
Well, you can, but the touching is not allowed because we have a lot of respect for our body and our self-dignity. Well, it flows. You have to take it easy, and sex should be really out of it for a very long time.
What about the kissing?
Well, I don't think kissing is allowed. Really, but really, African ladies have fear for... They see you, if you come and then you start all over them, they'll see like you want something and they are not ready for it. When I was growing up, I remember my mom said, when a guy touches you, you get pregnant. And I grew up knowing that I have to really stay away from men, okay? Even when I had my first period, there are lots of ways we don't go into sex education with our kids, and the ladies grow up being a true lady.
Mm-hmm. And there's nothing bad about touching, but it's a cultural difference.
Yeah, the cultural difference.
Cultural difference. Yeah. But I do thank you so, so very much. Both of you have actually expressed so many things that our audience have learned from you. And, of course, I enjoyed it too. We are going to take a moment to read some letters from our viewers like you. So this is a time that you need to think about sending us a letter, because you never know. Your letter might be the next one we read right here on the YABA TV Show. First, we receive a letter from so many people, but this one is from Agrippa Izoso, and Agrippa actually works at UCLA, and he said, congratulations, it was an excellent show. I once told you in 1992 that you will be more than Oprah. It has taken a long time to get there, but God knows why, but you are there now, and we are very happy. Congratulations again. Thank you, Izoso. Your comments is appreciated, and many people do call me the African Oprah, but I am my own individual. I have my own style, so I like to say thank you for your comments, but there's much more. Do you agree with that?
Yeah.
Okay, great. The next letter is from Kelly Okonko. Kelly said, the show was great. It was really wonderful. I enjoyed watching it, but I hope you can bring some young people to talk to. And yes, Kelly, by the way, if you keep watching the show, it's mixed of all different nationalities and, of course, children, youngsters, older people. So, yes, we are involving younger people. By the way, talking about youth, take a look at this music video. This is Christian Tamo and his group from Cameroon. If you find yourself dancing along with this group, you might find yourself losing a pound or two. YABA TV is the only show that takes you to the real Africa. Straight from the heart of Ibadan, Nigeria, the youth does a fantastic job performing traditional Yoruba music in a modern way. Meet Olamide and his group. Twitter, I love my better, very as we got.
Kikunle salensa omo musulumi to fa poli ero to la London eba mi kikayo de kida ti mi gbe ku tele tele omo bada to di niga eba omo woli to fa taba basira susara ko tamba omo ga fe o kulada won de ni mama de fairy father kida ti fe sile ku fe ku oyo don wa be ku fe ku I turn up don
ula ru ya la ma fi kan fo ko na 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 sakoye abi osha ayi ki woni I fly abi badan alashi woni abi aru ola ipa mi ki golona mi tayo dele mama.
We had a wonderful time today here at the YABA TV Show. I hope you did too. And that's the reason you need to contact us by letter, phone calls. We need to know how you feel about this beautiful show. You know, there's no other show like this, YABA TV. Well, our show today, as you know, we had music video, we had discussions, and so much more. But there's more lined up for you. So tune in to the Channel 13 every Saturday at 11:30 a.m. for brilliant shows and plus surprises. Things that you probably don't know about Africa. New discoveries. It's coming your way every Saturday at 11:30 a.m. on Channel 13 KCOP. Till then, we will see you next week at the same time on the YABA TV Show, your contemporary bridge to Africa.
The preceding paid programming was sponsored by YABA TV.